One of the big questions about why does God let it happen comes down to faith. The question of what faith is, where does it come from? With a lot of people, faith starts as a family cultural tradition, something that they grow up with. But I think we're finding that people are more and more willing now to question faith, that it can't be just something that's cultural, something they're expected to believe. They want to have real answers. And I think real faith comes from understanding of truth. And I think that's what I'm hoping with this book will lead people to have more confidence in the kind of faith they feel, that it isn't just a blind faith that says, yeah, you just have to believe no matter what. But gives some reasons for why things can happen, how the Lord is working through our lives to lead us to a better place.